Yeah, hi there, Aliyah. This is Michael again. So I'm going to take a look at your email that you sent me about the TOEFL online course. And by the way, I'm the founder, the owner, and the materials writer for all of your lessons at Stealth, the seven-step system to pass a TOEFL IBT. So you say, I am not sure if I should start preparing for TOEFL now or wait until I finish GMAT. GMAT verbal will somewhat help me in reading and writing parts of TOEFL. From your experience, should I start now or wait until the end of my GMAT preparation? Okay, let me ask you a question, Ali. What do you do first? Walk or run? Which one do you learn to do first? Or how about this? How about you have crawling, right? Then you have walking. And then you have running. Now, GMAT is extremely complicated, very, very difficult, a lot of analytical type things. I would highly recommend that you solve any of your basic English proficiency problems that you have before tackling the GMAT. The GMAT's much higher level type English. To me, it's more logical to solve your basic academic English problems first. Once you've done that, then you go on to the more difficult areas of the GMAT, right? So my advice is take my online TOEFL course now. And I'm not just saying that because I want you to be one of my students. I mean, I have over 200 students this month anyway. That doesn't matter to me as much, but I'm trying to give you some advice. Think about it this way. My course gives you practice with vocabulary, pronunciation, and grammar, then reading, listening, speaking, and writing. So this gives you a very good solid background, a good foundation of your academic English skills, and then it makes sense that you can tackle the GMAT later on. Now the problem, Ali, with the GMAT verbal is the verbal in the vocabulary words and the GMAT are really, really obscure or rare, and they're probably not going to help you that much for your TOEFL speaking and writing. That's my opinion. I think those words are too advanced. I've seen a lot of the lists. I've seen some of the sample questions. The GRE and the GMAT vocabulary, these are not words that we use in ordinary conversation. So that's not going to help you that much, I think, for the TOEFL. It really won't. Now, if you get the basics of the vocabulary in my course, these are words that you can use when you're speaking and when you're writing. They're not really, really rare. They're not super, super high level. They're good, basic, college level words to help you communicate. Whether you want to read or listen or speak or write, my vocabulary is going to help you in all those areas. All right? Now, that's my own advice. Now, of course, you can do whatever you want. I'm just giving you my opinion. Okay, let's go to your next question. You say, will combining your course and Barton's IBT book in preparation help me in achieving my goal faster? Yes, do that. No problem. In fact, in my course, my reading tests in the reading section of my course, they're designed more to increase your reading speed. I don't consider them TOEFL level reading practice tests, so you do need to supplement the reading section anyway with a TOEFL level reading type thing like the Bartons or the Barons anyway. So I would say yes, it's good. Now remember though, don't lose sight of the big picture here. The main thing I think you want to do right now, Ali, is you don't have to just study TOEFL or GMAT. Make sure you engage in a regular daily practice of reading and listening to materials for about 1 hour. That means that's 2 hours. 2 hours every day you're either reading or listening or watching TV, something like that, to help improve your basic either reading or listening skills. You do that for 2 hours every day, and then you start going through my course, you're going to find that you'll do very well. Now, here's my opinion. Once you reach your TOEFL goal and your TOEFL score, I think you'll have some really, really strong English skills, and that's going to make it much better for you when you begin your GMAT study. That would be my advice on that. All right?